Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
From Elvis Live at the God and Country Theater, Jerry Presley.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
Hey. That is us, and you are watching Branson Country USA. Thanks for tuning in, folks.
Welcome to a big hour of entertainment for you tonight. This is us, and this is them. This is the Wild Bunch right back here. Good to see you guys. Jeb and Kevin are here from Orlando's Sun. They tan all the entertainers in Branson. People always think I've been to the Caribbean. It's all fake, folks.
Oh,
it's all fake right there. We need to get you a tanning package.
Thank you very much.
Hi to all the folks watching on TV. Hi to all the folks listening on radio down there in Clinton, Arkansas, KHPQ 92.1. And I'll tell you what, that's Sid and Judy King. They've been airing us for a long time.
Yep.
And they just got nominated through the Arkansas Country Music Awards for Country Radio Station of the Year down there. We're so proud of them. Wish you all the best. Want you to win that.
Congratulations.
So help us say howdy, Clinton.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Hey, save a big howdy for these boys right here. How about it for them? New South. Come on, fellas.
Have a good time with us tonight. Once again, welcome to Branson Country USA. And doesn't that Rhinestone Mafia sound good? Well, that last song was by a group called the Bus Boys, and we're gonna keep that thread going about the same decade. This one is from the Gatlin Brothers from 1979.
All the gold in California is in a somebody else's name. So if you're dreaming about California, it don't matter at all where you played before. California's a brand new game.
Scott. Thank you. Been fun having Jason and Scott filling in with us. Hey, of course, this portion of the show is brought to you by our good friend Gene Mulvaney.
That's right.
And the Branson Guest Card. The Branson Guest Card is a great discount card. There's 110 show discounts, 200 dining discounts, shopping, and attractions. Jamie, where can we use the Branson Guest Card?
Right here on our property, Glenn's Frozen Custard.
We have some amazing frozen custard. It's made fresh daily.
It is good, good, good. You take your Branson Guest Card over there, and you buy one large, they'll give you another large free.
Why don't we go over there after the show?
You know, good.
I like the mixins. I get the Reese's peanut butter cups thrown in there.
Oh, see, I do more of a healthy mix.
What do you put in there?
Oh, spinach, green beans, peas.
Really?
Yeah.
What do they call it?
A big mess.
Branson Guest Card, where you save more and you spend less.
Uh-huh.
I'll tell you what, it's tax season.
Oh, don't say that.
It's time to pay our taxes. Yeah, I already got mine turned in.
Do you?
You seen the new simplified tax form?
No.
There's only four lines to it.
Oh, I like that.
That first one says, how much money did you make? Next one's, how much is your expenses?
Mm-hmm.
Next one's, how much is left over?
Right.
And the last one says, send it all to us. You're going to need that Branson Guest Card if you save more and spend less.
You sure will. Hey, we're going to take a little break, come back with more Branson Country USA right after this. Don't go nowhere, please.
When you're ready for an amazing night of entertainment, it's time for the Grand Jubilee. With tight harmonies and your favorite songs, you'll fall in love with Branson's best quartet, New South. Along with the power vocals of Jackie Brown, Jim Dandy and Mike Patrick will keep you absolutely doubled over in laughter. The Grand Jubilee is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. For tickets and information, call Grand Country Music Hall at 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
Well, hello. I am Christina Lingo Tabucci of the Shoji Tabucci Show right here in Branson. World-renowned and National Fiddler Hall of Fame inductee Shoji Tabucci has been captivating audiences for over 30 years. The Shoji Tabucci Show is truly an experience of a lifetime. While checking into your hotel, make sure to pick up your Travel Host magazine for coupon savings to restaurants, shopping, and fantastic shows like the Shoji Tabucci Show. Or go to couponbranson.com right now for these deals.
And we'll see you in Branson.
Back to Branson Country USA Live on the stage of Grand Country Music Hall. Do you like Reggie Skaggs? Do you like Jamie Hagee? Here's Jamie Hagee singing Reggie Skaggs. There you go.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Wrong. talking, but the words I speak will never be about you. No, the words I speak will never be about you.
Yeah. Well, thank you. Thank you very much. That was a Ricky Skaggs song. I believe both of these songs tonight came off the same album, if I'm not mistaken. And I wore the cassette out on this thing, I'll tell you. He's one of my heroes. And here's another one here, an old Merle Travis song.
So mad, so firm, so fully packed. That's my gal. So complete from front to back. That's my pal. If she don't make my 5 o'clock shadow come around the morning, you can bet your boots I'd walk a mile through the snow just to see the toothbrush smile. The mention on the radio, if you don't think she's a lot of fun, just ask the man that owns one. So round, so firm, so fully packed.
I got sideways there once.
Well, I guess we just cranked you up.
That's right.
Pulled the pin there. Good job on that. How about the boys picking on that? That's some great picking. How about we put them to work a little more for you tonight? How about that? This is a song we're doing in our brand new Grand Jubilee show this year. It's fast and it's good. Make welcome the Rhinestone Mafia. Hello, boys. Mommy, that's Chad, Wayne, Larry, Michael, Rob, and Kevin. Good job, boys. Of course, they are the 2022 Band of the Year through the Branson of the Terry Awards. Congratulations, right, guys. They play almost 800 shows a year, here at Grand Country. Just amazing. And if you want to hear more of that, we're hosting at Grand Jubilee's hosting Area Appreciation now through March 11th. It's a special $10 rate for our residents of Northwest Arkansas and Southwest Missouri. The price is right. The show's great. Come see our brand new show for 2023. Who's seen it this year? What do you think? Well, we're proud of our new show. We're having a lot of fun with it. So why don't you come check it out. Call 417-335-2484 or visit GrandCountryLiveMusic.com.
Mm-hmm. We're going to take a little break. Our special guest, Jerry Presley, will be out here right after this with more Branson Country USA.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit GrandCountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree. From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country water park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit GrandCountry.com.
Here with us tonight. He's got a great theater right across the street from him. Make him welcome, folks, Mr. Jerry Presley. Come on.
Falling down. another town that I've been walking through. With the rain in my searching for you.
It's good to be here tonight, and would like to remind everyone that we've made a few changes in the show this year, and I'm lucky enough that we've got the Blackwoods with us tonight. We put the Presley name and the Blackwoods name back together again, so we're looking for great things. Guys, thank you. I'd like to do one of Elvis's favorite songs, and it's called My Way.
And now, the end is near. So I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every byway. Oh, with more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few. Then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do. I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. Oh, and more, much more than this, I did not. He'd done himself in the end of who sailed the world, he truly is, and not the world. He'll arrive at shore, I did it long, and did it my way. How long I've laughed and cried at my fate, my share of losing, and the night's tears of sight, I find it all so amusing to think how did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh, and more, much more than this, I did my way. Oh, what is a man? What has he got? He's done himself. Oh,
Presley.
Thank you. Howdy.
Mighty fine.
Well, thank you, sir.
Mighty fine. Good to see you again.
Well, it's great to see you. Great to be here.
I don't know if you remember. I've known you since about 1985, 86, something
like
that.
That's when I first came to Branson.
Mm-hmm. Oh. You remember me?
Nope.
Okay. I was 7.
That's
like
why
that.
I didn't remember.
That's probably
that.
You didn't, wasn't looking for little kids running around, were you? We sure appreciate you being here. And like I said, you're a good neighbor right across the street here.
Absolutely.
You got a great theater. You got a lot of shows going on, a lot of things, and some new
really,
stuff, as you
yeah.
said,
oh, yeah,
this
we,
year.
We got, let's see, do we have anything new? No? Same.
That pile?
Well, I mean, no. I mean, besides my show. Oh, yeah. I'll tell you what, this year, we're doing something new.
Okay.
On Sunday, ooh, wait a minute, you guys do that too, don't you? Sunday at 3:00, it's the All Elvis Gospel Show with me and the Blackwoods.
Wonderful.
So that's new.
That's bound to be good.
I'm so happy to have the Blackwoods. You know, we've been working on this for years, and this is just it's made my millennium. So.
Oh, good. Good. Yeah. Well, the Blackwoods did sing a little with Elvis, didn't they?
Yes, they did.
Absolutely.
So, that man right there.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
And we need to know about your website, your phone number, and some information on where they can find out what's going on.
My
and
cell
your
phone
show
number?
Times. If you want, yeah.
Our website's under construction right now, but it's Jerry Presley's Got It. It's just Got It in Country Theaters.com.
Mm-hmm. Right.
And, it's being rebuilt right now, so nobody can get on there.
All right. Got to wear a hard hat to get on your website.
That's pretty funny stuff.
Thank you. I get one every once in a while, yeah.
Every once in a while.
When do you start up? What's your schedule
going to
be?
We're going starting April the 1st this year.
Okay.
So we've decided we can't compete with you guys, and... We're just going to wait.
All right. Well, be sure to check these guys out. They're going to have some great music this year. And always, you're always welcome. And thanks for bringing your whole crew here,
I'll
too.
Tell you what. Aren't they great? I mean,
appreciate
the horn... There's 16 people on stage tonight, folks. Yeah.
We're going to have to go to a commercial break because the fire marshal's on his way. We've overloaded the stage. How about another hand for Jerry and all the gang?
Thank you, folks. Thank you
so much for being with us. We appreciate it. Be sure to go see him when you
fantastic.
Come to Branson.
Thank you all for being here tonight. And, of course, so we also, if you like Elvis music, you know, our good friend Ronnie Craig sponsors this portion of the show. He does his 26th annual Elvis Explosion up in La Crosse Center in La Crosse, Wisconsin, September 8th, 9th, 10th this year. Over 20 Elvis tribute artists battle it out for over $25,000 in cash and prizes. Tickets are available at Ticketmaster or visit kingexplosion.com. We have to take a quick break. We come back with Melody Hart right here on Branson Country, USA.
Get ready to shake, rattle, and roll on over to the 26th annual Elvis Explosion, September 8th, 9th, and 10th, live at the La Crosse Center. Come and witness over 20 Elvis tribute artists battle it out for over $25,000 in cash and prizes. Tickets are available at box office, Ticketmaster.com, or Days of Shows. That's the Elvis Explosion, September 8th, 9th, and 10th at the La Crosse Center. And I'll see you there. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA. Oh, the stage is full of fiddle players right here, folks. And you're going to hear some good country music. How about a hand for our Little Miss Country Sunshine, Melody Hart?
You've Thank you.
I'm going to keep this microphone right here. Would you take this wing?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
You're going to need it a little bit.
Well, I will. Right now, I'm going to bring out Jamie. Jamie, would you come out here and help me a little bit?
If he'll get out of my way, I will.
Well, I'd like to do a duet.
Yes.
It'd be great. And this is one that we didn't know from Delaney and Boone.
Bonnie. Delaney and Bonnie, I think, is the name of the folk group. But some great country music duets have recorded over the years. Jim Ed Brown did it. George and Tammy did this one, too. So.
And it first came out in 1971.
Okay.
It's one called Never Ending Love for You.
It goes like this.
I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I want to do. From the first time we met, I knew I'd have a never-ending love for you. After all this time of being alone, we love one another, feel for each other from now on.
Melody Hart right there. Good job. All right, bring her back out here, boy. All right, here we come. Sound like Road Hog here a little bit, didn't it? Hey, we're going to have some twin fiddling for you right now, and this is some good stuff. You dropped your fiddling stick. You can't fiddle without that stick right there. This is a good old fiddle tune here that you're going to enjoy. How about a hand for the kids here? A little bit of Gold Rush. Here we go. Thank you. Wayne and Melody. That's a good one. That's a good old tune right there. Hey, we're going to take a little break here and come back with some gospel music with more Branson Country USA right after this. Mike, Kevin, we had a good time here.
I've had a good time. How about y'all? That's what matters. Again, our thanks tonight to Jerry Presley and his entire cast coming down here. Elvis live at the God and Country Theater. GodandCountryTheaters.com is their website when it's up and working.
That's right.
Check out all the schedules. The Blackwoods are moving over there this year. Exciting things. They got a lot of shows. Next week, we have an exciting show of probably one of our heroes in country music. We have the Kendalls going to be here with us next week. Same time. Same place.
Love that, love that. Right now we got some good old gospel music for you, and to do that for us is Miss Melody Hart. Melody, take it away. Join us next week. Good night, and God bless you all.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Musical and vocal director is Michael W. Davis. And production manager is Chris Wainscott. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cathell on lead guitar, Kevin Clements on steel guitar, on drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengill on the fiddle, Larry Allred on bass guitar, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designer is Megan B. Williams. Sound engineers are Jamie Carter and Don Newman. Lighting coordinators are Martin Bautista and Cody Griffin. Video director and post-video production editor is Shauna Helsley. Our director of sales and box office operations is Helena Campbell. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountrylivemusic.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.